Could you just tell us quickly a bit about this song and who's going to, you said we were going to hear it on the radio.
Yeah, a Canadian Idol finalist named Jaydee Bixby has just recorded this song, and I believe he's going to be releasing it in a couple of weeks. The radio, this song actually was also on hold by Tim McGraw, but he took too long. Sorry, Tim.
Snooze, you lose.
So it's called Cowboys and Cadillacs, and it goes. Yeah.
Right.